Yeah, I blow kush to my eyes low. Baby girl, you all looks like an iPhone. What? She let me poke her face. The score is 5-0. Bet I poke her face every single.
What's goody, fam? You already know who it is. It's Shaka Shine, aka your mom's boyfriend. She's been letting me know y'all ain't been doing your chores. You ain't been liking, commenting, and subbing. So make sure you do your chores so we can get back to another reaction on Shaka Shine Reacts. Today, we got a sub request. It's Fora. Song is Colorblind. Now, how I got introduced to Fora was one of my homies dancing to his music. He kind of introduced me to him, all that stuff. Oh, for everybody that has been liking, commenting, and subbing on this page, you know I gotta give credit where credit's due, and y'all deserve all the credit. So thank you. I appreciate every single one of y'all for getting the channel going a little bit. So gotta give my gratitude, you know what I'm saying? Also, don't be sleeping on me. I got a song out every Friday of 2021. If you want to check that out, links in the description below. Make sure you check that out. Between doing all these reactions, making music, having my 9-to-5, it takes a lot of work. So, you know, I appreciate it if you check that out. As far as Fora goes, though, yeah, he's a pretty cool artist. I haven't heard too much of his rapping songs. I hear that he has rapping songs, but he's a good singer. You know what I'm saying? He has melody. To me, he's more like a soul R&B artist. At least that's what I've heard so far. And this is supposed to be a continuation of one of the last song I just did. If you haven't seen that, make sure you check out my playlists to look at all my other reactions. Either way, I'm not going to hold y'all no longer. Let's see what Fora got for us today.
And I might never leave your side. I might try to make shit right, but you can't see through all my lies. Colorblind to the light. And I might never leave your side. I might try to make shit right, but you can't see through all my lies. Colorblind to the light. It gets so hard to breathe when you're around.
I mean, come on, he can sing. That's just what it is. I'll give him that. The hook is pretty all right so far. It's just real melodic. Really something that you can get into your feels over, you know what I'm saying?
So hard to breathe when you're around. Cause your face is all I see when you're around. It gets so hard to breathe when you're around. Your face is all I see when you're around.
I mean, listen, knew me through phases in my life. You held me down through my worst. Made me see the brightest skies when all I knew was the dirt. You took the baggage that I had like it fit right in your purse. But they say the people that you love the most in life leave you hurt. Made you feel foolish standing.
That's true. Let me go back again. Get a full spectrum of that.
In your purse, but they say the people that you love the most in life leave you hurt.
Yeah, so, yeah, giving trust and love away is dangerous because you never know what people are going to do with that trust or that love. And a lot of the times when you put all your eggs in that basket, they usually crush them. It doesn't happen all the time, but the world that we live in today, it's just sad. And it's almost a sad fact that that's more normal than it is not. So...
made you feel foolish standing next to me. Even still, you praying for the best for me. I don't deserve the kindness you have left for me. Look, I know I made mistakes despite how you react. So I understand the reasons you refuse to take me back. Listen, I lost a friend worth more than diamonds and gold. You let me slip once, I start to think how far I could go. I can't apologize forever, that shit starts to get old. I'm just sick of sleeping alone, empty words on the phone. I see the moon and it reminds me of you. A broken soul, a butterfly that's trapped inside a cocoon. I had a dream, I spent my life inside a garden, it grew. The reddest roses realized I should be right there with you. And I might never.
Come on, Fora knows what he's doing. If you haven't heard Fora, make sure you go and check him out. If you're liking this song, make sure you go and actually check out this video. Hit that like button and sub to his channel, because you don't want to be sleeping on Fora. He already is kind of coming up, but he's coming up hard. Let's go.
If your side, I might try to make shit right, but you can't see through all my lies, colorblind to the light. And I might never leave your side. I might try to make shit right, but you can't see through all my lies, colorblind to the light. It gets so hard to breathe when you're around, cause your face is all I see when you're around. It gets so hard to breathe when you're around, cause your face is all I see when you're around.
True that. All right. So, first of all, I got to give Sixth Element, directed by, give him his credit. If you like this music video, half of it was him, if not more. So, got to give him his credit. Anyways, Fora, I definitely want to hear more of your rapping. I want to hear more of everything, actually, your singing and your rapping. This was hard. I counted 32 quotables. This song is really nice just because it's all about how he's messed up homegirl, his girl, whatever, took him back. And once he took him back the first time, he just kept trying to see pretty much how far he can go, which is an idiotic thing to do, but it's almost human nature. A lot of people we'll see how far they could take things. It is what it is. And I don't even think that it's intentional. It's almost just, almost by instinct. It's kind of sad. But either way, I like this. I hope whoever you're writing about knows that you wrote this about them. Because, yeah, it's nice to know when people know that, like, you wrote something about them, especially if it's this meaningful. As far as the music video goes, I loved it. Sixth Element, you did your thing. It was clean. I liked him and the roses. I liked the whole car wreck. And I liked that how it was a continuation from the last song too. Because he was driving that same car and everything and it crashes. And then that's what happens next. So it's almost like a mini movie. So I'll give him that. This is great. It is what it is. Let me know what you think in the comments. And if you're making it this far, make sure you're doing your chores. Make sure you're liking. Make sure you're subbing. And make sure you're commenting. Letting me know what else you want to see me react to. Don't forget, I got a song out. I make music. I got a song out every Friday of 2021. If you want to check that out, links in the description below. If you're already making it this far and doing your chores already, you know I got to say thank you. I appreciate every single one of y'all. Got to give credit where credit's due. And with all that being said, you know I'll be back at it with another reaction tomorrow.